everybody. This is our last exposition oral test for DEI TLA structure students. And today, Luisa Burgos and Jason Camargo is making the exposition about standard and FAR 43 for Federal Aviation Administration. And we have three more students that are going to explain another kind of a system in the aircraft of the electronic system. Thank you, and we have our students, Luisa Burgos, with you.
Good morning. My next presentation is about FAR 43 and this. My group is the with this and this from this by Camargo and I. Our the purpose of our team is information of entities about can they do the correlation for standard inspections, aircraft different methods for implementing, revealing and alterations. General objective is following all laws and rules to the correlation and they will be approved by FAA and different entities in our country. Again, forming this personnel to take the best decision to complete our job. Specific objectives provide initial information to persons conducting an actual inspection of aircraft, general inspections. Describes that is a procedure for requirements via approval for certificated. Certificated products is described the via the approval process that allows for making an alteration of repair and the proposed analysis of aircraft by MAMA. Supplements, MAMA alteration, specific procedure for prevention maintenance, and learn about the parallel compound, the FAA part 43. Okay, the part 43 of FAA establishment who can authorize the different performance or maintenance for the aircraft. Also, in this part, I'm talking about preventive maintenance, member alteration, and mineral alteration, etc. This type is a special certificate for an aircraft, and this is for a normal certificate aircraft. The advisory circulars is, for example, that. And the purpose of this advisory circular is information about information to personal maintenance for production about the different works. Okay? And in the FAR 43, is the first super 43, we can find the different needs for different work. For example, maintenance means overhaul or inspection, and by the exception the preventive maintenance, and the other terms like manual alteration, mineral alteration, and etc.
Yes.
In this case, we'll present the most commonly questions about the FAR 43, about the maintenance, preventive maintenance, reporting, and the specific parts of the 43. A priority replacement, commercial parts that does not need further is FAA approval regarding installation of the replacement parts. There have been no changes concerning the maintenance of commercial parts installed on aircraft. commercial parks may be maintained in accordance with Paragraph 3, this instruction for continuous hour times, where accepted that detailing the maintenance procedures for maintaining the commercial parks of the approval and the alteration study the part on the aircraft. This maintenance is to be performed by someone authorized per bar 43.7 and approved for return to service and prescribed in part 43.9. The conclusions. In our personal opinions, when we do these types of practice in other languages to support in our career, it's easy to learn about our future job and how we should find specific information about Part 43. And this is the bibliography about the FAA page.